Well, we've now come here to the Unter den Linden. Lots of people out today. Unfortunately, it's a bit crowded, but it's very warm. The Hotel Adlon Kempinski.